Yo, what's up everyone? I'm back again with another video tutorial. Today in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can lock your Netflix ID. Let's suppose you have a family ID, a family Netflix ID, just like this one here in front of me, and you want to have your contents private, just like here I have a lock on my Netflix ID. So I'm going to show you how you can do that and how you can keep your Netflix account to yourself, even though you are in a family account or a sharing account. So let me click on my ID, and as you can see, it's asking for PIN to access it. So I'll enter my PIN and it'll open up my ID. So if you want to do this, what you need to do is go here and head here on the top right corner of the Netflix page, and here what you need to do is go to account. Click on account and it'll take some loading. And once the loading is done, now here you come to profile and parental control, and here you would see a bunch of accounts. Now here what you need to do is choose your profile. In this case, I'll go with this one and click on it, this little arrowhead here. Click on it and this option will pop up. Now here what you need to do is you would see profile lock option. Click on change, and here it'll ask you for your Netflix account password. Simply enter your Netflix account password and press enter. After that, it'll ask you to lock your profile by 4-digit PIN. You can click here and enter the PIN that you want for this account. And then after that, when you press save, it's going to ask for PIN every time you log in or somebody logs in into this account, and thus they can not access your Netflix ID, your Netflix profile, sub-profile. And can't see the shows that you watch. So this is how you can do it. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please drop a like, comment if you have any question, and subscribe for more videos like this one. See you in the next one. Peace.